Hey, working from home? Me too. Follow these tips to protect you and the you. Secure all the devices you use. Always require a passcode, thumbprint, or other ID for access to your devices if you use them for work. Set things like Windows and Mac OS to update automatically. And when apps ask you to update, update right away. Hey, that's a good time to go get more tea. Using a VPN lets you connect using secure UM networks. It gives you access to things like some library resources that require a UM network connection. Set your own password for Wi-Fi and give your network a name you can recognize. Look for the S in HTTPS. It means the connection is encrypted. Yay, safe computing! Watch out for phishing, scams, and fraud. Always look before you click. On a computer, hover over the link with your mouse. On a phone, press the link and hold down. Check first before opening an unexpected shared doc or attachment. Hey, did you just send me a doc? What? I'm deleting that one. Store and share sensitive data with care. Check the sensitive data guide to find services approved for your data type. Or click a service to find out what data types you can use with it. Remember that sensitive data should only be seen by those who need it to do their job. Protect your own privacy and the university's. Oh, better go feed the cat.